iPass stickers will soon replace the old transponders. They're smaller, they're less expensive than the boxes drivers have been using, and you don't need to put down a deposit for those stickers. They should be available at the end of the month at customer service centers at the Tollway's headquarters and the Oases. Next month, they'll be available at Jewel Osco stores, and you can just go online. You can keep using your transponders until they expire.